Yeah, I don't know, man. This is so Philip, dude.
Okay, guys, listen. Any word from the drummer?
Nope.
Okay, we got to get started on this. We're just going to have this guy sit in. This is, what's your name?
Fred.
Fred, yeah. He's just going to sit in the back and sort of pretend he's the drummer.
Do you play drums?
I think so.
Let's roll.
I'm Jenna Fischer, and you're watching An Hour in 60 Minutes. Today, my guests are the old 97's.
Hi,
hey,
Jen.
Guys.
Hi,
how are you?
Thanks for joining me.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
No place better to be.
Yeah.
So, first of all, tell me, where are you guys from?
We're from Texas.
We're from Dallas. Yeah.
We don't all still live there, but we started in Texas 24 years ago.
Wow. You
have to believe that.
It feels almost like it's been 24 years.
Yeah.
It has been 24.
Excited about your new album, Graveyard Whistling.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Can you tell me a little bit about how this album came to fruition?
The last record, Most Messed Up, was kind of a wheels-off account of life as a musician, life on the road.
Life touring,
and
being
this
a musician,
record, in a lot of ways, is
loading
sort of
in, loading out. Dealing with promoters, where do you pull up the van or the bus or whatever?
Yeah, that's the last album, and this album.
So this record is like the aftermath of that, if you
yeah,
will.
Like where is the vehicle now? Who showed up to the shows?
Okay.
There were some
okay.
great people. So, we had tall people, you know, medium, shorter,
okay,
all kinds.
Okay, like, do we need to make a change?
I don't know if I can do this.
I'm sorry, guys, Fred.
Don't talk.
Let's not talk.
I know, I was just trying to be like a band member.
I know.
So that it seems like I'm part of the band, so when people are watching, I'm not the director.
You know how you look like a band member? Just look like a band member.
Yeah, Philip never says
anything.
I know. I realize what I'm doing. The problem is, as it's happening, it feels like I can't control it. It's not that I'm not aware.
Okay.
I hate it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. I want to hear a little bit about writing this song, Good With God.
Good With God. I wrote that. It's a duet with Brandi Carlile.
Amazing.
Yeah.
What was it like to work
with
her?
Brandi Carlile has the voice of God.
She's 71 years old.
Hey, Fred, I'm only wanting Rhett to be the voice in the room right now.
You got it.
Thank you.
Rhett, she only wants you to talk. You represent the band.
So this is a time when we're going to have your voice to stop.
This is the last thing I'll say. Hey, we're the old
97s.
Buy records, we're begging!
Seriously, that was a jokey voice, but buy any records.
Except, of course, for classical music.
You guys...
Boring classical music, which we hate. And we'd like to pounce it and kill it. Forever.
I'm sorry, this is just so off the topic of what it was like to work with
I have a conference call, I'm sorry.
Hey,
everyone, we're all here. How's Ireland? You brought the weather with you?
Oh, yes.
In fact, I've got a lot. I've got a soul that's good and flawed. I'm good with God. I'm good with God. I'm not afraid. Got no regrets. I paid my dues. I paid my debts. I've made a mess, but it's my bed. No regrets. No regrets. Goodness knows I've done you. Thank you.
We should say your drummer was not able to be here today. He injured his back.
But he is still the number one drummer. And all
you—that's true.
All you watchers and listeners out there, you guys think you're great drummers?
He's not part of it.
Stick it. Stick it and go to hell because he's the number one drummer. You guys think you can play drums? Come here to the studio. We challenge you because
we're not going to do that challenge.
This is a very real death threat to everyone out there. We will kill you.
No.
Oh, yes.